No, to be honest, I'm a bit upset. I had to make a decision yesterday to turn off the wife's life support machine. The fucking fridge. Fat cunt.